makes it easier for you.
Hello and welcome from a stadium that really does catch the eye, the Metropolitano here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for... And he's made headway! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Glorious play, Ronaldo. And he might be in here. And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 8, Ronaldo.
Eusebio. Ronaldo on the ball. And return to Eusebio. Ronaldo. Opportunity it is.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Conte. He's lost it. And do they mean business on this occasion? He must finish! It's come off the keeper. Well, nothing comes of it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lost possession. Ronaldo. It's there for him. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. Ronaldo, well, it could be on for him here.
A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Three goals without reply. Messi. Messi. Wonderful tackle. Certainly options available as far as the blades are concerned. Might be a chance here. Lingard, right place, right time.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Foul there, free kick awarded. The ball lost here. Jesse Lingard. James Tavernier. Lingard. Mahrez.
Llamada para Alfonso Abu.
Ronaldo.
Tu hijo Foncho te espera en recepción. Repetimos.
High quality defending. Mahrez. Lingard. Here's Mahrez. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Aguero getting in there to intercept.
The visitors have totally controlled possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
And a goal kick given.
And a blunder by the keeper. Hunting a hat-trick, he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Well, they've given him too much opportunity, it is. But it can't get all the way through. Conte. Could be a chance to break here. They need to get bodies back. Llorente. On to Ronaldo. Can he take the chance? Well, body in the way. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Eusebio. Oh, great defending. Aguero. Eusebio. Cruyff. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Fired over by Messi. And did his job defensively. Losing possession here. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, it might still work out for them. Can he put it away? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Lee.
Well, he's been brilliant today. He's caused that back line all sorts of problems, shifting him around that box and then getting his shots away. Absolutely fantastic.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Salah, and he's broken free. The goal from Salah. It's strange when he doesn't score.